Hi, I'm Dr. Lise Briscoe. We're going to talk today about why people wear fake eyelashes and how to care for them. Stay tuned. Dr. Lise Briscoe, I'm an integrative optometrist, a clinical homeopath, and blessed to be a fashion and runway model. I'm also the founder of Nearsight, which is a vision wellness company. So a lot of people ask me, why do you wear fake eyelashes? There's a lot of reasons that women wear them. One of them is to open up their eyes. As an optometrist, that's the first thing I notice when I look at somebody. Also, when I'm on stage or before a photo shoot, it really helps to define the eyes because without them, it's harder to see the eyes, even though I already have dark eyes. So that's another reason to wear them. And then another important reason is if it makes you feel good. A lot of women have the lash extensions where they're glued onto the lashes. That can last a couple of weeks. Or I prefer to use the ones that I can take on, put on during the day, and take off at night. The ones I choose are Jennifer Lashes, and I love this. First of all, it's by a sister queen, Jennifer Zhu, is because they are mink-like 5D lashes, bling bling. You can use them up to 15 times, and they're just really rich and full. So for a photo shoot, there's nothing that beats Jennifer Lashes, or if I'm on the runway or competing in a pageant. So highly recommend these. As an optometrist, I saw a lot of girls who didn't clean their eyelids and lashes well when they were wearing the glue-on lashes. So I want to talk about that today because without healthy eyes, you can't have the beauty. You have to have the underlying health. So let's talk about how we take off the lashes. So first thing I do is I use these micellar eye pads, eye makeup remover pads, and I use it right on top of the lashes. So I'll show you how to do that. The next step is I use the Zocchi foam, and I use that to clean the eyelids. So I'm gonna put some on right now. Keep your eyes closed while you're doing it. I like to use one of these soft cotton pads, or you can even use a clean face towel. I just wash off the foam. And then my secret weapon for the deep cleaning is I use the Zocchi shield with my new lids. And this is like an electric toothbrush for the eyes. I love it because it's safe, it's effective, and because you're stimulating and increasing circulation to the eye, it actually can help increase the growth of your eyelashes. So what I do is I take the Zocchi shield and I put it right, a little bit of it. Can you see that? Let me tap this. I put some of the Zocchi Shield gel right there. Click this three times till it's green and rotating. And then I hold my lid taut. And I just clean right along the base of the lid where the lashes are. I prescribed this for patients who had crusty eyelids where it looked like dandruff on their eyes, or they had styes, hordeolums. It's so much more effective than just using a warm face cloth. And you do this a minute per side. Look up just a little bit so I get the lower lid too. You notice if I push too hard, I can't push that hard. It should stop. Yeah. You saw how when I push too hard, it just stops like that. Now before I open my eyes, I go ahead and rinse it with water. And then I pat it dry. Then the last step, and this is to keep your lids and lashes clean, is I use the Easy on the Eyes Hypochlorous Acid Spray by 2020 Beauty. And there you go. Finally, if you want to see my whole routine, is I use the herbal face food. I start with the serum 3. I've worked my way up from the Radical Youth Serum 1 to number 3. I use this because it is completely natural and plant-based. And being a homeopath and an integrative doctor, I so much appreciate this. And I just smooth around my eyes. I make sure that I don't get it too close to the lids because this does burn when it goes in. And there you have it. So you can also see the difference between no lashes versus lashes. And it makes such a difference when you're in front of the camera, if you're giving a presentation, say you're not a model, but as a doctor, when I was giving lectures, I'm still giving lectures because I'm the founder of Nearsight. And also as a title holders, Ms. Woman California, United States, and now as Mrs. Vietnam, Asia, USA, I'm giving lectures for benefits, nonprofits, and community organizations. So it really looks nice to have the lashes. And I wanted to show you the difference on that too. But so there you have it. That is the best way I've found to clean your lids and lashes. I've prescribed this to patients for over 30 years. And even if you don't wear lashes, if you have an eye infection, like little crusting along the edge of your lids, or clogged tear glands where it looks like a little pimple on the edge of the lids, using the Zaki foam, then the Zaki shield with the new lids, finally, after you wash it all off, using the Easy in the Eyes spray, it keeps it disinfected. It's a natural anti-inflammatory because it's something that your body makes. And you're good to go. Then you can put on new lashes the next day. So thank you for watching. Appreciate it, guys.